sunshine. Stuff.
Maybe we could trade.
I'm not gonna try it.
I have gear.
Thank you.
should add more spice. Not bad for limited purpose.
Someone's in a hurry.
Pouch filled.
Well, that's one way to get around.
Want
to
grab a drink later?
Gorgeous are coming back.
Thank you.
Sales demo could help.
Thank you.
see what I can do with this.
Should try something other than fire.
drive.
You're here. I'm guessing your sister made it back okay?
She's with the Admiral's Guard now, helping the last of our people out of Longis Park. Gives her something to focus on instead of brooding over what happened.
I hope it helps.
So what do you say we put an end to all this?
Yeah, it's time. Let's get going.
Okay, so Lange is probably in his bunker, right? We'll have to get back in there to...
In the bunker. Back at the park, he said he's gonna crush us like bugs. Pretty sure he's gonna use that. But he doesn't have a reactivation signal to reboot its systems. He needs a more direct connection.
You think he's actually inside that thing?
It's his only option. We need to find a way to stop it from powering up. There. It looks like it's hooked up to some kind of cooling system. If we find a way to disrupt it, it might cause the Horus to overheat.
That might be tricky. More machines brought back from the dead?
I don't think so. Landra must have used the Horus to make them. We better hurry.
Come on.
Time to get to that cooling system.
I'm with you all the way.
Crafter's blocking the way up.
We'll have to deal with it. Ready. Avoid that thing to get to the cooling system. Those ruins can give us cover.
I'm going to find you.
Stay close. I don't think he can see us if we stick to cover. Hope you're right. big overhang ahead can give us cover. Those ruins can give us cover. Stay close. I don't think he can see us if we stick to cover. Hope you're right.
You can't hide forever. Too scared to come out.
Steady. We should be fine if we move low.
Hide and seek. Very well.
Big overhang ahead. Still in one piece. I think he's lost us for now. I gotta get through that fire gleam. Clear for now. What are we gonna do if he wakes the whole machine up? It's ancient and slow. We're small and fast. We've got a chance. Up here.
Way to crawl away to.
Here we go again. More corruptors ahead.
I'm going to find you.
Climb up and slip by.
I know you're down there.
Yourself.
It's only a matter of time, Aloy. after everything you hide. Come out, come out.
Whoa! Another arm's up and running. Come on, we better hurry. If any more parts of that thing wake up, we're in big trouble. Then let's keep moving. We'll have to hug the cliff to get by. To maneuver.
There you are!
Not again! Detonated!
What are you up to down there?
Now's our chance.
Now that had to hurt.
You die, I survive. It's a simple concept.
To avoid attention here. A distraction might help. Or we could charge through.
Aloy, come out, come out.
We're far away. To maneuver.
Come on out.
A fire flame. Our chance. Cooling system should be just ahead. Gotta take him out.
No!
Still in one piece!
Detonated!
Okay. Now to deal with the cooling system. Let's see if we can overheat the Horus with this thing. There's gotta be a way to stop its cooling. Maybe my focus can help. There. Destroying that might stop the Horus' cooling.
What are you up to?
There it is. Seika, wanna do the honors? You got it. There we go. I'll get the other one for you. Intercept the Horus, then go after its heat sink. This flying thing's not bad! Whoa! You're, doing great! We can't let it reach open water. Seika, I need you to keep the Horus on the beach. Deal with the machines. jam that heat sink.
Let's leave it out.
He must be heating up in there.
I don't know if I'll be able to keep him distracted.
Just do what you can. Itself off. This could be our chance. Stay in the air for now. I'll check it out.
control yourself.
You got it!
Impossible!
What?
God damn it! I think you've done quite enough.
Laundra makes repairs. A light. It could be coming from inside. Oh, there, the breach. It might be my way in. Laundra has to be wired in to control this thing. That makes him vulnerable.
There's the
front! He's gotta be near the processing room at the front.
Catch me if you can!
Steady. Gotta time my jump up. There. You?
Laundra took a couple swipes at me, but I outflew him.
Just hold on a little longer.
Shut down the horse. I gotta get in there.
Exiting for containment breach in Sector 5A.
You say!
capacity down for good.
The whole thing's on fire! You gotta get out!
Almost done.
You really do ruin everything.
We did it. I wonder what everyone back in the settlement thinks about what just happened. To see a metal devil rise from the dead?
Guess you better report to the Admiral and find out. Go on, it's okay. I'll catch up.
Don't leave me waiting too long.
Silence? It's done. Landra's dead.
Excellent. I expect he put up a fight.
Yeah, you could say that. He, threw a Horus at me.
Did he? That couldn't have been easy to defeat, even for you.
I had help from one of the Quen. And I'm sending you some data from Landra's implant. See what you can find out.
Landra's personal logs should indeed be fascinating. I'll keep you posted on my progress.
With Landra gone, I could poke around the Burning Shores for a bit. Or I could head for Fleet's End and get back with Sekai.